direct from Southern California, the car capital of the world, the Auto Channel presents exclusive press pass coverage of the Los Angeles Auto Show.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. It's an exciting time for Infiniti, and this is why. Our sales over the last year are up almost 25%, and that's one of the highest increases of any luxury brand. Within the last year, we've completely redesigned or enhanced 80% of our lineup. Since launch, the all-new 2011 Infiniti M, Infiniti QX are experiencing tremendous sales growth. In fact, the new M is up more than 100%, and the QX is up nearly 200%. And yesterday, the new QX was named by Automotive Lease Guide as the best full-size luxury SUV in residual value. And frankly, we were also very humbled that ALG announced that Infiniti now has the best overall residual brand of any luxury brand in America. The freshened Infiniti G continues to show strong growth, and sales there are up more than 20%. And there's more growth in our future with the new 2011 G25 sedan. Also for 2011, the G Coupe and G Convertible received similar exterior and interior updates as the 2010 G Sedan. Next month, we'll launch the all-new IPL Coupe, which is here to my right. It's our first entry in the new Infiniti Performance line. The IPL G Coupe offers unique appearance and performance tuning, including a 348 horsepower, 3.7-liter V6. And I can assure you, more IPO models are in the pipeline. We're also updating our crossovers. The 2011 FX features a new power liftgate, and the EX receives a freshened interior, available 19-inch wheels, and a new 7-speed automatic transmission. Now, with this change, 7-speed automatics are standard across the entire Infiniti lineup. Now, we are committed to applying the world's best technologies to reduce emissions without sacrificing driving excitement or engagement. A prime example, the new M and QX both received significant improvements in horsepower and fuel economy, proving that you can have both. Infiniti also has a growing global presence. In Europe, we're opening a new Infiniti center on average one every 2 weeks. We're now in 18 markets across Europe, and we expect our sales to double there this fiscal year. China, well, that's also a huge growth market for us, with sales projected to increase by over 125%. China is now our second largest market in the world. Closer to home, we're going to continue to expand our luxury presence in the Americas, with sales starting very soon throughout Latin America. Stronger sales, a stronger global presence, and a stronger brand all translate into one thing: the ability to continue to enhance our product line and develop industry-leading technology. And there is no better example than the Infiniti M Hybrid. This is a vehicle that will challenge you to rethink everything you know about performance luxury hybrids. And this is the M Hybrid. Now, hybrids really used to be about compromise, performance versus fuel economy, if you like. But at Infiniti, we had a different idea. Taking its inspiration from the design and technology found in the Infiniti Essence concept, the M Hybrid will be the first true performance luxury hybrid sedan when it goes on sale this spring. With 360 horsepower and expected highway fuel economy of 30 miles per gallon, the M Hybrid delivers V8 power with four-cylinder fuel efficiency. In fact, this is the only car you can buy in America with more than 350 horsepower and 30 miles per gallon. But that's not all. Under normal driving conditions, the M Hybrid can be driven on electric power alone at speeds up to 62 miles per hour. And it can be driven over a mile on the battery alone. So what does that mean? Well, it means in mixed driving, it's able to drive in electric-only mode as much as 50% of the time. And here's how we do it. The new Infiniti Direct Response Hybrid system matches a 3.5-liter V6 with a 50-kilowatt electric motor to generate 360 horsepower and a net 457 pound-foot of torque. The key to delivering those numbers and the fuel economy is a one-motor, two-clutch parallel hybrid system. Our design allows the V6 engine to be completely disconnected when its power is not needed. The M Hybrid also has an advanced, compact lithium-ion battery pack. The benefit here? Well, weight is down, and roominess is high. And this allows a spacious cabin and more than about 10% more trunk space than our closest competitor. The Infiniti M Hybrid also includes a 7-speed automatic transmission, an advanced regenerative braking system, and an electric hydraulic power steering system. All this technology is wrapped in the sensuous M body and topped off with M's luxurious interior. Along with our recently announced Infiniti electric vehicle, the M Hybrid will play a major part of Infiniti's eco-performance strategy. This is a strategy that will put a much greater focus on hybrid and EV technology. As the vehicle that delivers the best combined horsepower and fuel economy in America, the M Hybrid is truly the perfect definition of inspired performance. So now please join me on stage for a closer look at the all-new Infiniti M Hybrid, and thank you for coming.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great coverage of all major motor events, visit theautochannel.com, the internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive resource.